going to put this barboard down and you can see it run by itself. And this is my imagination of doing this. My imagination of doing this, it was my first time of my life doing this, and it's so fun. Like, it's not like the real ones, the realistic ones, that they will fall and it will run away from me. All of these, you see, the holes won't come out because they're... I find the extra ones and I put the extra ones like this one, this extra tongue one, with no, not in pattern. So let me tell you what, both of these and these are for. These, like, I push it up and this part is nothing. And I want to also tell you a realistic thing, that if you have two people or a partner to build this, it will be like this. So one person here, one person here. The first time I tried it was kind of hard because it had to be balanced, so you have to two people at a time. But I made this easier, so it won't need to do that. Okay, I want to show you something that you might really want to know about. What if I put five in there? And would it fit all in there? Would you push out from that little hole you see that keeps all the marbles from running away? Would it? Can you see? Okay. I'll show you what happens if I do that, but I'll shorten it so you can actually see. So now you can see there the marbles are already, and I will turn down, you can see what will happen. See? The ones that run off means they are too fast, and when they are fast, they just do slip. So sometimes this might get confused. Thank you for watching, and if you like my video, please subscribe.